This one is like 4 years old. This one is 4 years old. Nasty C, SMA, Volume 1 featuring Rowlene. Someone suggested this song, this video song, and said I should check it out, do a reaction to this. So I'm going to do a reaction to this. Nasty C, Rowlene, SMA, let's go. Y'all know the, what's the name of that girl? That girl, oh snap, I don't remember. She said, I heard that you've settled down and you've found a girl and you're happy now. I don't remember the name of that artist, but this is like the same track. Like, listen to it.
How did I end up falling for you? I find myself calling for you. Into the dark, I followed you, but I should know this ain't the time I go through.
Yo, that girl can sing. That is crazy.
Send me away.
Whoever is watching this, where is Rowlene from? I'm gonna look it up after this, but yeah, I've never heard of Rowlene before.
She asked me, Junior, do you like it when I cry, huh? Do you consider my feelings when you lie, huh? You put me second to some on the side, what? You just gon' let a ride or die inside, damn. You forget I was with you before the racks came, before these skanks came, before the plaques came, before you started getting money and your racks changed. I was with you when you were still thinking about changing your rap name.
Damn. Yo, Nasty C just came in and just started spitting, bro. Yo, this is tough. This is tough. How come I've never heard of this? This is tough.
Your money and your raps changed. I was with you when you were still thinking about changing your rap name. Say something now. Are you choking? Baby, I'm sorry. Are you joking? So much for convincing me to be open. I don't know why I bother with you when you've clearly chosen this music over me. It owns all your emotions, and you really have to give it your undivided devotion. But somehow my heart feels safer when you hold it, like you're not the one that broke it.
End up falling for you. I find myself calling for you. Into the dark, I followed you, but I should know this ain't the time that I go through. Send me away.
Yeah, this is like, I'm gonna use black people terminology. Is that even a word? This is like Kool-Aid and sugar. This is like syrup and water, like mixing drinking syrup or juice syrup or whatever. Not syrup you put on pancakes and stuff like that, but both of their voice and the track goes together so well. I want to hear more.
I'm in Joburg working, and you know I need money. Instead of telling me you hurt and focus more on your studies, I'm not ignoring you, trust me. I'm always busy with something. You called too late or too early. I couldn't talk, I was grumpy. You couldn't talk, you were grumpy. We're supposed to... Junior, you told her you don't love me. She posted about it, you dummy. All I ever did was love you. I don't deserve to be punished. I cut off all my friends for you. What more do you want from me? You cheated too. That was so long ago. What am I doing? We dated long ago. That makes it cool. I said I'm sorry. We are doing all alone. Huh? Guess I've always been a dummy. I dare you to lie to me and say you told him you love me. And you know what? I should've known you were hiding something. You laughed at everything he said. That wasn't even funny. You made me feel so insecure and weak as... But I'm not sending you away, so you gon' have to run for me. Cause I still love you.
End up falling for you. I find myself calling for you. Into the dark I followed you, but I should've known this ain't the time that I go through. Oh, send me away, 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 send me away. Oh, 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 oh. I feel you, I feel you, I feel you, I feel you, ABC. You take me up and down and I follow you like ABC. You act like you waited, but you ain't never here with me. I wish it could be, I wish it could be like ABC.
I'm messing with it, bro. I'm gonna give it a 10 out of 10 without a doubt. As I said, it's like I heard every word. The clarity is amazing. The track, the message. Well, the message, the song is about the, all right, the message of the song. All right, how I'm trying to put it is, this is the topic of the song, right? I don't know what SMA means, but the topic of the song is about a specific thing. And the entire song talks about that. It's not like you were confused because you have rap song you'll have. They'll talk about guns and then they start talking about women and then they start talking about money and then it's like just a bunch of stuff just crumbled together, kind of like a freestyle. But this one, as I said, the clarity is good. All of that, like, nice to see, bro. I'm gonna give it a 10, bro. Without a doubt, man. Definitely. I'll see y'all on the next video. Peace. Never slow up. No, I don't take sh. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up. I don't ever slow up.